and salt, peppercorns, and thyme. And let it boil for 1.5 to 2 hours.